I'm gonna stand here. I'm gonna go get lunch.
Oh!
And everything will be all done for me.
Oh.
Hey.
Really?
These are nice and super sharp scissors right here.
That's good.
Don't worry, you're in a safe place in the hospital.
I will cut one first.
So, oh!
What you wanna do is go below under elastic about that, and I'm gonna cut it from there on. I'm gonna do it because I do it for a living. Danielle's got, you got money? $10? Well, she got the $10.
I thought it was 20.
Okay, good. And if you can just turn that out, I'll take it from you. Okay.
Come on, Dad.
Just put it right about there. Andrew's the hair and the money.
So where do you want me to cut it?
Right about there would be awesome. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh,
wow.
Sarah.
Yay.
My fitness buddy.
Perfect.
Oh, you're just doing it slow.
Come on. You gotta be part of this. Do another one for us,
hair.
David.
I mean, you know, really. I mean, yeah, that hair is worth a lot of money. Is
a good one?
The others weren't? All right. Thank you.
Awesome.
No. I heard that too, Kate. No.
It's only a
rat.
We'll find out next time.
That was a quick one.
Wow.
Yeah.
She has a nice shaped head.
Yeah.
But they don't really get the whole thing. I thought it was like
a little
slow.
That's actually a nice.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Good, actually.
You know,
you look very nice.
First time she did
that.
First time I was down at the skin.
She ever
we're talking about you, not to you.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry
about that.
No. I think I
really?
That's what she wanted. First time, Sarah, can you take some pictures from here? Here, I'll give you a bunch of pictures. I took a bunch of stuff.
Hi.
Hi.
This is
true.
That looks nice.
Find my brush for me.
Yeah, how many weeks from the amount of hair that came out? Minimum 10 inches of hair for a week?
Yeah,
for
one week.
Just for one week?
Sometimes you can get 1 week out of one head of hair. Usually it's about 2 or 3 heads of hair.
Yeah, do lines.